Mustafa, 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 Mustafa.
Assalamu alaikum. Ana Mustafa ibn Tawfiq. The hadith of the day is qala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wasallam, لا يشكر الله من لا يشكر الناس. Whoever does not thank people has not thanked Allah. So this means that we should always express our thanks to people like our mom, dad, sister, brother, and friends, or even anyone else. When they do something for us, by giving thanks to them, we are also thanking Allah. Alhamdulillah, thank you Allah. Alhamdulillah, oh thank you Allah. Mom is home, alhamdulillah. Dad is home, alhamdulillah. Thank you Allah for your blessings on me. Jazakumullahu khairan wa salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.